Hey, what's up guys? So in this video, we're just going to be talking about Cyberpunk 2077's webpage right now. Today they released a statement that there's going to be a free DLC that's going to be coming out early 2021. Now, this is actually great news because they need all the great news they can muster, because I think there's only 5 people playing this game right now. Because it's just, I mean, it pretty much became the butt of the joke on YouTube and memes everywhere. So it's got pretty horrible reviews. But for me, it's actually playing fine. And as you can see right here, you know, it's playing just fine. And I really enjoy the game, to be honest. But sadly, you know, console people are having issues. That being said, DLC 2021, I am actually pretty excited about that for a couple of reasons. Because I honestly think they are going to go with a Cyberpunk 2077 online and maybe even a Battle Royale. I think Cyberpunk 2077 is a good framework, kind of like World of Warcraft. They still have that, but it's still going because of expansion packs. Now I would say this game is buggy, but it's playable. I've played worse games than this. And I just don't understand why people are... Well, it's because it's funny, to be honest. Making fun of this game is pretty funny. But I don't think it's really that bad of a game. But yeah, 2021 DLCs, I think... Man, even paid DLCs, if they could somehow just extend the storylines. Because the main story was actually pretty short. But if they can just come out with new stories... Because this game, this world they created, I think is the strongest thing out of this game. The game they created is so amazing. The story, the world. So they just really have to fix the issues and maybe expand it with DLCs, even paid ones. But yeah, so hopefully we'll get to see the new DLC around 2021, maybe February, March. That's actually really cool. I didn't even notice that being there. But, you know... So yeah guys, what do you guys think about that new DLC? Are you guys excited about it like I am?